all have noticed that Saras is keeping distance from Kumud and plans to get back to her after her divorce with Pramath. Kumud is left heartbroken and deeply hurt after Saras talks to her harshly. To everyone's disbelief, Yash marries Kalika and brings her home. Lost in Saras' thoughts, Kumud meets with an accident. She bleeds profusely and is rushed to the hospital. The family is helpless after they are unable to arrange O negative blood in order to save Kumud. Surprisingly, Kalika steps forward to donate blood. Does she have any wicked plan in mind? Well, only time will tell.